Thank you. How did you know my name? Oh, it's pronounced Carrie, like a K. Don't worry. Thank you. This card is important to me. I use it a lot. It's easier for me to reach it quickly. I read a variety. I want to study literature. You're right. I need to check what class I'm in. Sorry. Thank you. Carrie is fine. I still don't know yours. You noticed? I'm not that known for being popular. I was away from school for a while. I had an illness. As recently as last week, I was immobilized. I never really had a chance to make friends. I've been here since last year. You're my first non-relative contact. Okay. Hello, I wanted to see if you'd answer. You did. Thank you. Oh. I find it easier speaking to people over the phone. I'm sorry if it seems rude. I call my father a lot. I really wanted to speak to you. Oh, okay. Hello? We weren't really talking about anything. About what? Hobbies? I like the harp. Yes, I can play it. The harp is a classical Celtic instrument. What about yours? Your hobbies. Oh, would you like to borrow one of my books? Okay, will you meet me at lunch so I can give it to you? Thank you. I promise you'll enjoy reading it. Sorry, my father's calling me for dinner. Okay, I'll see you then. Goodbye. Here you go. I promised to give it to you. You're welcome. It's one of my favorites, so I hope you enjoy it. Sure, I'd love to. Good morning. I'm good. Thank you. What about you? Well, that book I gave you, did you read it? You could have just given it back to me if you didn't want to read it. You can give it back to me tomorrow. See you later. What are you doing by my locker? Of course. We usually have lunch together, don't we? Can I come with you? I needed to return something. Oh, okay. I'll see you at lunch then. Hello? Can we? Yeah.